And in Peach County, Byron police need help finding two men who they say robbed a Subway restaurant at gunpoint. Police say the two men entered the store with a two-tone semi-automatic pistol and demanded money. This happened just before 9:30 Sunday night, and police say the men watched the restaurant an hour before entering. Police believe they were driving a 2020 Honda Accord, so if you see them or the car, call Byron Police at 956-2493.